Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the new men.